I lay my pencil on the table and point it toward my tummy. I pick it up with thumb and point it because they're so chummy. My other hand will flip it back. Now it's resting on its pillow. When I curl my fingers underneath, it's time to write and off I go.